bound up in that world where they can't look out and see that the threat is not real, that they are not in danger, that the world is fine. Neighborhoods to rape our women, our sisters, our friends. Now, of course, I didn't see that. I was so proud of something that I was blinded by that pride. So at 14 years old, when Clark Martel and the other skinheads started to tell me that everything that was happening wrong in my life was because of somebody else, I started to listen. They were smarter. They were older. They were charismatic.